My name is Muhammad Ehsan Mimad Daniel. I am student Seremban 3 degree. And today, I want to tell you about NETED VR. Okay. For the firstly, NETED VR stands for need analysis, assess selections, training frequency, assess order, and training loads, volume, response. Okay. For the firstly, need analysis. For need analysis, movement, psychological analysis, injury analysis, training status. These four is important before we start the training. For the movement analysis, we must analyze the body and limb movement patterns and muscular involvement. For the psychological analysis, we must analyze the strength, power, and hypertrophy and muscular endurance. For the injury analysis, we must check our athlete for the past injury. If the athlete have the injuries, we must take the recovery or rehab. And for the training status, we must create a program for the beginner athlete, intermediate athlete, or advanced athlete. Hope you understand before we start the training program. Okay. For the second, NETED VR is exercise selections. For the exercise type, involve choosing exercise for a resistance training program. For the core exercise, recruit or more large muscle areas that involve two or more primary joints. And then the assistance exercise. Assistance exercise recruits smaller muscles areas involve one or more primary joints. Okay, hopefully you understand the exercise selections. Then we go to training frequency. For the training frequency, divide by three: beginner, intermediate, and advanced. These three is based on the athlete. If the beginner athlete, we train for 2 or 3 sessions per week. For the intermediate athlete, 3 to 4 sessions per week. And pro or advanced athletes, we train 4 to 7 exercises. Four steps. Exercise order. It's based on 2: power and other core, upper and lower body exercise. For the example, like exercise, we lunges while bring the load. That's we consist of 2 exercises, upper and lower body we get. Then for the 5 training loads goals, it's based on the 4 elements. For the first, strength with loads 85% or more, repetitions 6 or less, power with load 75% to 90%, for the repetitions 1 to 5, hypertrophy with load 67% to 85%, for the repetitions 6 to 12, and muscular endurance 67 or less. For repetitions, we can do 12 or more because the muscular endurance, the loads is less. So we must increase the repetitions. If the loads is high or increase, repetition is become low. For the volume is the total amount of weight lifted in a training session. It's F5, like a training loads, but it has repetition and sets. For the difference, firstly, strength is for the repetitions low 6, and the sets is 2 and 6. And for the second, power for the repetition 1 to 5, for the sets is 3 to 5, and for the third is hypertrophy. For the hypertrophy, for the repetitions 6 to 12, for the sets is 3 to 6. And the last is muscular endurance. It's same, huh? Muscular endurance. Muscular endurance is more than 12 repetitions and sets 2 until 3. So is this 4 training program for the volume is amount of the weight lifted in a training season we must do for the athletes. And the lastly, rest periods. For the rest period is we want to give rest for the our athletes to get energy back. Okay, for the strength exercise, we must give the 2 until 5 minutes for the power exercise, 2 until 5 minutes to hypertrophy, 30 seconds until 1.5 minutes. And lastly, muscular endurance, we must give rest 30 seconds less to get the energy back. So related VR is important for our athletes to improve the performance. So you must do the native VR training programs. Okay, hopefully you understand. Bye. Ilaliko.